How to install auto clicker on Chrome. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily install an auto clicker on your Chrome. But before we do that, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. So first thing first, you're going to have to go ahead and open up your Google Chrome and then click on this extension icon right here on top. Or what you could do is tap on the three dots and then scroll down until you find the extensions. And from here, you're going to visit Chrome Web Store. So you're going to have to download an extension. So simply on the search bar, search for auto clicker. And once you do that, hit enter. And once you click on it, you will find different options right here. You can choose from any of them. So I'm just going to go ahead and go with, let's say, this one right here. And from here, you can just click on Add to Chrome. And then click on Add Extension. And the auto clicker will be added to your Chrome. Now let's just open a click counter on a new tab. And then hit Enter. So let's just open up a click counter right here. So if I just click on it, it will start counting like this. So let's reset it to zero. And from here, you are going to click on this extension tab, click on auto clicker. And from here, what you are going to have to do is you will see the shortcuts. To start, it's control plus comma. To stop, it's control plus period. And from here, you can start with the interval, control plus alt, and you could also do a comma. So you could click on the event type, you can select click, and that's all. So if you press control plus alt and then comma, then you will have the option pop up. So once you have done that, just start the timer. So place wherever you want to start it and press control plus comma. So let's reset it once right here and then click control plus comma like so. And as you can see, it has start clicking right away. So to stop, it's control plus period, and the auto clicker has stopped. So let's just reduce the number, click on control plus comma again, and it will start reducing the number. And to stop, you could do control plus period to stop. So let's just stop it right here. And that's how you do it. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you next time.